relation with Kabinda. And secondly, a one-liner from each of you of what is the significance of this move. General, just
For the first time, we might have a true non-racial party in place by 1999, not a selection of few individuals just to brainwash the public when you are talking about integrating society.
We confirm that we are indeed serious.
But we have to make a contribution towards restructuring the party political scene and to build true multi-party democracy in South Africa for the benefit of the nation and to the advantage of the political scene.
Only if you insist.